There he is.
Here's a bit of a challenge for a dry line wall. An Ikea Lack bracketless shelf. Of course it does have a bracket. This bracket, because it's a hidden bracket, has the support over a very narrow area, so it puts a lot of stress on the wall. Let's see what we can do with this. This is a concrete wall, so we're using straight to the 8mm drill. DrylinePro into the wall. And stick the bracket up. Shelf. Now IKEA say this is good for 7 kilograms on a plasterboard wall and 15 kilograms on a solid wall. So we've got 20 kilograms. No problem.